British Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with a massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I've heard stories.
It's a long drop.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
Huh?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit! Get out!
Nice shot.
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark.
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. What do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, it's way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on.
Yeah.
Hey, have a look at this.
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building. There you go. Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Shoreline, hide!
Hurry, Nathan. We lost him.
Where's our boys? Keep your safeties off. I think it was those guys Nadine warned us about.
Either way, the orders are the same.
Look.
Shoot to kill.
Good shot! Oh, that should be fun.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Oh, careful.
I can hook that. There.
Whew.
All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
Nathan!
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold on. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up.
Thanks. All right, there it is. The Monk's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Well, those are fun. Do this all day.
Shh, quiet.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. And once money ran out, well, the reason for us to stick around
was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Gonna jump this ravine. Gonna need to find another way around.
Down we go.
Where does it reach? Asshole, get off.
Let's keep going.
Sam! This way!
Nice!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Oh, shit! If he did it, I can do it.
Whoa!
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and... getting shot at, blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged.
We make it to that bridge, I think that's it. At least I hope so.
That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel. Huh? Stuck the landing. Come on.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Pledge final resting place of one Henry Avery.
It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659... to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
And look at this one. Tempus Edecum.
Looks like Rafe's been digging around already.
Oh, great.
Good thing he has no idea what he's actually looking for.
No. He could get lucky.
Let's hope not.
Oh, darn.
Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates. Swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, and what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing...
sideways.
What is that?
Oh my God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. Crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Whoa. Gang's all here. Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey, Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Well, isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah.
So, connect the dots.
I'll come back to this one. There we go.
Nathan, that's it. You got it. Looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting. They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Don't wish. The storm's been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in with them.
Got anything?
No, nothing!
Let's make a grid, gentlemen!
Dynamite!
Here we go!
Shot, little brother.
Okay, think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Hey, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Holding up.
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but
it's been my experience.
So was that cool constellation?
It was cool. Under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
What Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Control over
here. I hear him.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Nathan, found a ladder over here.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Yeah, hang on a sec.
Hanging.
You see what's by that wooden structure over there? Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing!
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Thank you. Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! Careful coming around the corner!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh?
No!
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! Holy shit!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Hope this holds. Oh! This was a good idea!
Breaking things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go.
Christ's sake!
You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. I'll see if there's...
Oh, shit! Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
Can't get to you from here.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama. Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
Are you five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Forward in the hole!
Jesus.
How are we looking? Oh. Christ! Nathan!
Here we go.
Forward in the hole.
Jesus.
How are we looking? There's some debris blocking the way in. Can't get all the way through. They're over here!
Shut him up. Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Yeah. Hey,
careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize. Right?
No!
There, see? No problem.
For once.
Hey, be extra careful on these.
Oh, hey, look down there. Oh,
no, crap.
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Huh?
We're about to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it.
Let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Shoreline is right next to this tank.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
Come here. Check this out.
Slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
The Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?